taken, caught. Shoaib Malik who falls after the drinks break, and it's Virender Sehwag who once again gives India a breakthrough, this time with the ball.
Well, he'll be disappointed, Shoaib Malik. You can check from his body language, he's devastated. This was a short ball, he could have placed it anywhere in the park. But take a look at what he does. Off the back foot, straight into the hands of Sachin Tendulkar, who's really safe with those hands there at the boundary. So wicket falls, Malik goes to Sehwag for 75, it's 176 for 2.